traditionally, as long as you have sausage, okra, a dark roux from Louisiana, that traditionally is a gumbo. You can put whatever you want in that.